Water is the basic need of every life form on Earth. It covers almost 71% of the Earth's surface. It's water that helps us to lead a comfortable life on this planet. Our bodies are made up of 71% of water. Now we'll know about the origin of water. Water cycle. It's the process in which water circulates the earth and atmosphere. There are primarily four parts to the water cycle: evaporation, condensation, precipitation, and collection. Now we'll know one by one about each part, starting with evaporation. It's the process when the water changes into water vapor. Condensation. When the water vapor starts to cool down, they form tiny droplets to form the clouds. This process is called condensation. Precipitation. When the clouds get heavy, they fall back to the earth in the form of rain. This is called precipitation. And collection. In this process, the water gets stored on the earth's surface in the form of oceans and rivers, or beneath the earth in the form of underground water. Now let's know about the uses of water. We use water for drinking, cooking, bathing, washing clothes, cleaning, brushing, washing utensils, washing hands, washing vehicles, and swimming. Water is also being used for farming, industrial purposes, and at hydroelectric power stations. Importance of water. Water is the most precious natural resource. All living things need water to live and grow. Human beings need water to survive. Animals also need water to live and grow. Plants need water to grow and to make their own food. There are various animals who live inside the water. They are aquatic animals. Now we'll know about the sources of water. There are two sources of water: natural sources and artificial sources. Natural sources of water are those which can be found on earth naturally and cannot be constructed by human, while artificial sources are man-made sources which can be constructed by human. Natural sources of water are rainwater, groundwater, and surface water. Rain is a major component of the water cycle. It deposits most of the fresh water on the earth. Surface water is the water that we see above the ground. Rain fills water in rivers, lakes, ponds, streams, and sea and oceans. Surface water shall be consumed only after it has been properly filtered and disinfected. Underground water. During the rain, some water seeps into the ground, which is called underground water. Underground water is the water present beneath the earth's surface. It can be consumed using a well, tube well, or a hand pump. artificial sources of water: reservoir, well, tube well, hand pump, tap, canal, and tanks. Properties of water. Water is colorless, tasteless, odorless, and shapeless. It has no color, taste, odor, or shape. There are three forms of water: solid, liquid, and gaseous. Iceberg is an example of solid form of water. Water is an example of liquid form of water. And water vapor is an example of gaseous form of water. Water transport. Means of transportation that moves on water is called water transport, such as boat, ship, yacht. And submarine. Now let's see few practice questions. Who among these need water to live? Giraffe. Where do we get all the water from? Rain. What is the solid form of water? Ice is the solid form of water. Which animal lives inside the water? Crab. Which one of these is a means of water transport? Boat. How much water level a human body has? 70%. Which one is the artificial source of water? Well.